हरे कृष्णा। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस फ्रॉम श्रीमद् भगवद गीता फ्रॉम द सेवेंथ चैप्टर सेवेंथ श्लोक। टिल यस्टरडे श्याम रसिक प्रभु हैड डिस्कस टिल श्लोका नंबर 6। टुडे विल कंसिडर द श्लोका नंबर 7 ऑफ भगवद गीता चैप्टर 7 नॉलेज ऑफ द एब्सोल्यूट। द श्लोका गोज समथिंग लाइक दिस। मतः परातरम न अन्यत् किंचित् अस्ति धनंजय मयि सर्वम् इदं प्रोतां श्रुते मणि गण इव। ट्रांसलेशन: ओ कॉन्करर ऑफ वेल्थ, देयर इज नो ट्रुथ सुपीरियर टू मी। एवरीथिंग रेस्ट अपॉन मी एज पर्ल्स आर स्ट्रंग ऑन अ थ्रेड। सो वी आर इन द सेवेंथ चैप्टर ऑफ भगवद गीता एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज नॉलेज ऑफ एब्सोल्यूट। In this chapter, Krishna explains all his opulences to us. The whole process of devotional service is to establish a relationship with the Supreme Lord. And to establish relation with anyone, we require knowledge about him. In the first sloka of the seventh chapter, Krishna says that Maya Sakta Mana Partha. He says we have to be devotee of him and we should be doing loving devotional service. Now how we will develop love to someone? We will develop love to someone if we know about him. And this is what exactly Krishna is doing in this chapter. He is giving us knowledge about him. That's why it's called knowledge of absolute. Now coming to this shloka, what we just recited, 7.7. Here Krishna says, Matha परातरम न अन्यत, मत परातर न अन्यत, देर इज नो वन ग्रेटर देन मी। एंड कृष्णा सेज दैट ही इज द एब्सोल्यूट ट्रुथ, परम सत्य। सी वी ऑल वॉन्ट टू नो वॉट इज द ट्रुथ। नो वन वॉन्ट्स टू बी चीटेड, नो वन वॉन्ट्स लाइज टू बी स्प्रेड अबाउट, और नो वन वॉन्ट समथिंग विच इज टेम्पररी इन नेचर टू बी अक्वायर्ड। वी ऑल वॉन्ट समथिंग वेरी गुड। We always look for something very great and nice to have with us. So here Krishna says that he is the best among everything. And he says he is the absolute truth, param satya. There is nothing beyond him. The example is given that sometimes we go for shopping. When we go for shopping, we always try to select and choose the best item which is there in the market. If you go to a supermarket, we are always comparing, we are always checking one object with other. Is it with the best price? Is it with the best quality? And then we take the best of it. But here Krishna is saying that he is the topmost, he is the param satya. So when we get connected to Krishna, we get connected to the topmost truth, the highest absolute truth. And Bhagavad Gita, this Bhagavad Gita is such a book that it gives all this knowledge in such a palatable way. Everything is there over here in this book. We don't have to waste our time. A lot of time we waste our precious human life in searching what is absolute. But here, because of the endeavor of all our Acharya, Srila Prabhupada, all that knowledge has been given over here. And if you just follow this one book, everything will be so easy. So Bhagavad Gita further says that it tells about the basic human nature. It says that about that we as humans always want something very good. We want the best education. We want the best things around us. We want to be with the best people. We want to be in the best communities. We want to be known as the best human race, right? So Bhagavad Gita says that if we just follow Krishna, if we become his devotees, if we follow his principles in life, we will be having the best lineage. We will be called as the best community. And that's what Krishna says over here. He says that he is the supreme truth, the absolute. And further, he goes on to say, there's one very nice word he uses for Arjuna. That is, he says, Dhananjaya. Now, Krishna is such a personality. He's, of course, the supreme Lord. His words are very specific, very chosen words. When he says Dhananjaya, Dhananjaya, the meaning of word Dhananjaya means conqueror of wealth. And here Krishna is telling Arjuna indirectly that even though you are Dhananjaya, you are the conqueror of all the wealth, but if you don't have me, that is, if we don't have Krishna in our life, there is no use of all that wealth. Further in the shloka, Lord also tells us that, he says, Sutre mana gana iva. He says, just like a necklace of pearls, all the pearls are strung in a thread and all those pearls are lying based on the support of that string. Similarly, everything that we see around is connected only because of the Lord. But we are not able to see that. The example is given again of the same necklace, the pearl necklace. When we see the pearls nicely decorated in a necklace, an intelligent person always knows that there is a thread behind that necklace. So similarly, when we see everything going so nicely, everything in this material world is only connected because of the presence of the Supreme Lord. And only the intelligent person knows about it. And that is what Bhagavad Gita speaks over here. So if you see the shloka number 7, Krishna in this chapter now starts telling about his opulences. He says that he is the Supreme Absolute Truth. He says that everything what is around is controlled by him. So he starts giving us about his information about him so that we can develop a relation with him and we can develop our devotional service. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.